Hello everyone, my name is Phil. Welcome to Let's Play Unreal on a retro gaming PC. So I put together a nice little Pentium 3 machine with a Voodoo 5500 to play the game Unreal in the original 3DFX Glide graphics mode. The driver has a few settings that allows the game to display a little bit nicer compared to a Voodoo 2, so I enabled that. All the configurations, settings and tweaks in the beginning of the video, you can study them in your own time. So that's it for me. Hit the like button, any questions leave them down below, subscribe to my channel and enjoy this video.
Prisoners 849 escaping. Prisoner 327 escaping. You have entered a restricted area. You have entered a restricted area.
Thank you. Thank you. Huh!